What's up, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back. So, I got a call here out in Pickering for a one of our customers that broke down. Apparently, he blew a drive shaft while transferring from collectors to express, but I haven't seen it yet, so we'll see. But I'm here now in Ajax, Ontario, so let's see where exactly he is. I hope I don't miss him, but apparently he's from collectors transferring over to express, so at Brock Road. So I want to take care a little easy so I don't pass him. Should probably call him. Let me see here. Let me give him a call and see exactly where he is. Hey bro, I'm coming up to Brock Road now. Where are you exactly? Okay, you passed Brock? You're right here, Yeah, I see you. Yeah, I see you, I'm playing up now. Okay, bye. Alright guys, so this is him here. Oh, he's pulled over to a decent spot. Yeah, this is it. Alright guys, so my last call that I did, I had my receivers for the trailer that I towed on, so I gotta pull those off. And then hook this thing up. What's up, buddy? What broke on it?
On the shaft.
Ah. They should have sent a mechanic for that. It's an easy fix. Just the hanger bearing went. Okay, just give me a little bit, sit inside just in case, and I'll let you know once I'm done. Where's the other guy coming for the trailer?
He should be here soon.
Okay. All right guys, so from the looks of it, the hanger bearing just went on this and dropped. So I'm gonna take the drive shaft off. Unfortunately, I left my gun at my truck because I was working on it at the body shop, so I'm gonna have a shitty time doing this. Let me hook this thing up actually. start dropping your trailer. Alright, so the shitty thing is, like I said, I unfortunately have to do this by hand. And it's gonna suck. Because with me working here and then working on my truck, I forget to transfer my tools. Which is nobody's fault but mine, so. Brakes are still off. Okay, it's gonna take me forever. I wanna go find Ratchet, which I must have. Forward.
Yeah.
Go release your brakes for me. Oh, your drive shaft's gonna drag though.
Really?
The drive shaft's gonna drag a little bit. Okay, it's okay, pull forward. I mean, release the brakes and yeah, that's it. Let me get my tools. I'm gonna get my tools, just release the brakes. Yeah. Shaft's on the ground and I don't really want to move this, but the spot that I'm in kind of sucks, so I'm gonna make sure I'm somewhere safer, move over to the shoulder more. the floor? Do you have anything on your floor?
Yeah, I do.
What do you have there? Let me put the side in first. Okay, ready? I'm gonna go up in there. Hold on. Or maybe come this way. More?
Yeah.
You can go?
Yep, that's good.
Okay. I'll turn it on. Just leave it, right?
Yeah, just leave it. Yeah.
Okay. Okay guys, I'm gonna go drop this in quickly. I'm gonna push the rest of this. You guys have birds here, guys. Oh my god, these are all pigeons. Wow. They might like pigeons. That's it for this video, man. All done. Just kind of clean up my chains, my stuff away, do my paperwork, and then I'll be done. All right guys, don't forget to like, subscribe if you're new to the channel. for more videos like this. And comment. Alright guys, peace.